you can use the web application to view and manage the content on your GConnect from your personal computer. First, go to the GConnect sign-in page at gtech-connect.com. In the username field, sign in as admin or guest, enter your password, and click on the Sign In button. The first time you sign in, you will see the Help page. This page gives you more information about using your GConnect. Click the Don't Show Me This Again box to skip the Help page for future sign-ins. The web interface includes three main areas: a left side navigation bar, header bar, and the main user interface. Let's take a look at each area. The left side navigation bar includes information and quick links to different browsing views. Use the buttons at the top of the interface to apply filters to your content. Both admin and guest users have access to the file browser. However, while admin users have access to all content on the GConnect device, guest users only have access to content that the admin places in the public folder. The header bar, which appears horizontally across the top of the screen, contains helpful features such as the search box and links for preferences, help, and sign up. The main window is for viewing and interacting with the content on your GConnect device. When you click a link in the navigation bar, the main window will display the related content in a browsing view. There are two ways to view content in the main window: the thumbnail viewing mode and the list viewing mode. You can easily switch back and forth between the two. The thumbnail viewing mode displays small pictorial images of your files. The list viewing mode displays your files in a row and column format. Each column heading allows you to sort the content in this view. The main window contains additional functions for sorting, viewing, and deleting content. Folders, such as the public folder and any subfolders you create, will also be listed here. Get the most out of your GConnect experience by visiting us at www.g-technology.com/support/g-connect for how-to videos, tips, tricks, and more.